students, welcome to the class of editorial decode. And in today's class, I will be decoding politics without minorities. This editorial is written by Zoa Hassan. Now, in order to understand this editorial, we must be knowing about the two extremes. We must be knowing about the two ends of the spectrum. Now, on the one end of the spectrum, we have an idea, we have a vision, we have a goal to create a united India. United India, integrated India, a coalesced India, a glued India. So I will be writing integrated India. Idea of an integrated India. And on the other end of the spectrum, we have another idea, the extreme idea, the idea of a disintegrated India. Idea of an integrated India and the idea of a disintegrated India. Now, there will be the forces that will be acting in tandem to create this integrated India, and there will be forces that will be acting in tandem to create a disintegrated India. Now, what are the forces that will create an integrated India? We have two kind of forces, the tangible forces and the intangible forces. Intangible. Tangible is something that we can touch. Intangible is something that we cannot touch. Now, in order to create a united India and in order to sustain its integrity, in order to sustain the unity of India, basically, the main tangible force is the force of the state, the institutions of executive, legislature and judiciary. And on the other end, we have intangible forces. Intangible forces means the forces in which the people will shed their differences. The differences with respect to religion, differences with respect to caste, differences with respect to creed, differences with respect to language, differences with respect to region. So there are so many intangible forces that needs to play their role to create a united India, to create an integrated India, to create an India that never breaks off, to create an India in which every community is respected. But as far as this editorial is concerned, it is more about avoiding the forces which can create a disintegrated India. Now, many forces presently, they are at work to create a disintegrated India. Now, what are the forces? Here I have talked about the tangible forces, the executive, the legislature and the judiciary. Now, what we are seeing in the recent days, what we are actually observing in these days, we are observing the dilution of the institutions of the state. We are observing the degeneration of the institution of the state. The state as an institution is losing its legitimacy in the minds of the people. Now, why the legitimacy is being lost? It is because the intangible forces are not playing their role. The feeling of nationalism has evaporated. The feeling of brotherhood has evaporated. The feeling of integrity and staying in unison has evaporated. The feeling of coalition इन बिटवीन द डिफरेंट डिस्परेट कम्युनिटीज इट इज गेटिंग लॉस्ट. तो ये सारी चीजें खत्म हो रही हैं जो इनटेंजिबल फोर्सेस हैं, उसकी वजह से डिसइंटीग्रेशन की ओर देयर आर चांसेस दैट वी आर मूविंग टुवर्ड्स दिस डिसइंटीग्रेशन. इंस्टीट्यूशन ऑफ द गवर्नमेंट हैज लॉस्ट इट्स लेजिटिमेसी इन द एरियाज ऑफ नक्सलिज्म. Now there are so many forces that are playing their role to disintegrate India. The forces of communalism, the forces of religionism, the forces of regionism, the forces of casteism, the forces of colorism, creedism. All these forces are acting intangibly. Aap feel nahi kar sakte ho, but you cannot touch them, but you can just have a feel of them. That actually they are playing their roles. Why the majority and the minority communities, they cannot exist together? It is because of the working of the intangible forces that are working incessantly, constantly to disintegrate India. Now let me discuss this editorial with another dimension. Now see, diversity is a creation of God. Disparity is the creation of God. There is no uniformity anywhere. Everywhere there is diversity. It is with the human acumen. It is with the human proclivity and dexterity we can create the peace, the prosperity and the development. And we can create the unison among these disparate forces. Now, what the current dispensation is doing? There has been a tangible effort being made to create and to engender the atmosphere, the environment of incompatibility between the two communities. So there are certain stages in which this incompatibility factor between the communities will get worsened. Bipin Chandra ka modern history mein bahut acche se analysis kiya hai how the incompatibility between the Indian populace and the Pakistani populace, that is the Muslim population and the Hindu population, had resulted in the creation of division of the country. In the first stage of communalism, the two disparate communities, they will begin to treat each other as distinct groups. Ek dusre ko alag alag manna shuru kar dete hain, first stage of communalism mein. सेकेंड स्टेज ऑफ कम्युनलिज्म में वो ये मानना शुरू कर देते हैं कि जो हमारे इंटरेस्ट हैं और जो दूसरी कम्युनिटी के इंटरेस्ट हैं वो इनकम्पैटिबल हैं, साथ साथ में इनकम्पैटिबल है, एक दूसरे के साथ वो नहीं चल सकते, बट हम साथ में रह सकते हैं. दे आर इनकम्पैटिबल बट वी कैन सर्वाइव बाय लिविंग in proximity with each other. And the third stage of communalism means that hamara interest bhi alag hai, hamare needs bhi alag hai, hamare views bhi alag hai, we are incompatible and we cannot survive together. And this stage creates the need, creates the feeling of disintegratedness. This is what is happening intangibly in India. People are not feeling united, people are not feeling integrated. There is a feeling of disintegratedness that is brewing up. It is brewing up because of regionalism, casteism, and the increase in the strength of the communalist forces. This was all for this editorial decode. Name of my channel is EIAS Mentors. You can subscribe to my channel by clicking on the subscribe button, and you can contact me at 84594000 to buy the civil services classes in the form of DVDs, pen drives and tablets. And to avail further information, you can visit my websites eiasmentors.com and brainiki.com. So this was all for the day. Bye bye. Take care. Have a nice day. Happy Teachers Day. And click on the like button.